The NADAL COVID-19 antigen test is used to detect the COVID-19 pathogen SARS-CoV-2 in nasal swab samples. This test is suitable for self-use. Start by reading the package insert carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Only perform the test at a room temperature of at least 15 degrees Celsius. If stored in a cool place, leave the test components at room temperature for approximately 30 minutes before performing the test. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and don't touch the result field. Place a clean extraction tube in the reagent holder. Open the buffer ampoule by twisting off the tip. Make sure to hold the buffer ampoule vertically, squeeze it, and add the entire buffer solution to the extraction tube. Blow your nose briefly into a tissue. Remove the swab from its packaging. To do this, simply pull apart the loose ends of the packaging. Remove the swab by the shaft. Do not touch the tip of the swab. Insert the swab approximately 2 cm into the nostril. Rotate the swab 5 times back and forth and press it gently against the nasal wall. Do this for about 15 seconds. Remove the swab from the nose. Using the same swab, repeat the process in the other nostril. Insert the swab with the collected sample into the tube. Swirl the swab and press the tube approximately 10 times, applying light pressure to the tip of the swab. When you remove the swab, press the sides of the tube together to extract as much liquid as possible from the swab. Remove the test cassette from the foil pouch and place it on a clean, level surface. Attach a dropper cap to the extraction tube. Make sure that it is on properly. Squeeze gently to dispense 3 drops of fluid into the round sample well S of the test cassette. Caution! Do not add the sample to the rectangular result field. Look at the clock. Read the result after 15 minutes. The test result is positive if 2 lines are visible, a T line as well as a C line. This indicates an infection with SARS-CoV-2. The intensity of the T or C lines can vary. Even a weak T or C line indicates a positive result. In the event of a positive result, call your GP or local health center immediately. The results must be confirmed using a PCR test. Comply with the local guidelines regarding self-isolation. If only the C line appears, the result is negative. The C line indicates that the test has been performed correctly and must always be visible. A negative test result does not rule out infection. Continue to comply with the current regulations and necessary safety measures when coming into contact with others. In the event of a suspected infection, repeat the test after 1 or 2 days. The virus is not easy to detect in all phases of infection. If no C line appears, the result is invalid. The test procedure has not worked properly. Repeat the test with a new test cassette. If you continue to receive invalid results, contact your GP or a COVID-19 test centre. If you still have any questions, see the Frequently Asked Questions section on the package insert for help.